name is Isha Gandhi. I'm originally from India, but I have grown up in the US all my life, and I've studied there at Clements High School. I was always interested growing up in math and science. Those were my two fields that I was the strongest in, and mechanical engineering seemed like a good field for the combination of the two, and so I thought it would be something quite interesting to learn. At Karlsruhe School, what I like most is that there's always one-on-one interaction with the professor. Since the classes are so small, it makes it a lot easier, I think, to learn when you are attending classes. And apart from that, since the classes are so small, you get to interact with all of the students there, and they're from so many different places that you have a lot of intercultural interaction, and I like that a lot as well. I've tried a lot of different food ever since I've come here, and so it's good. I actually don't miss so much away from home. Maybe my mom's cooking sometimes, because during exams, you don't feel like cooking, and eating out maybe sometimes gets a little bit expensive. But apart from that, yeah, okay, I miss my family a little bit, but I think just having very close friends here makes it really easy, because we're hanging out all the time in kitchens, and I think it's not so bad. I love the city, and living right next to the Schloss makes it amazing, I think. Well, as of now, in mechanical engineering, I'm planning on majoring in the energy sector. And so in the future, I want to enter maybe into the field of sustainable development. And if not that, then I'm also looking for my master's plan to maybe do a master's in business administration and hopefully try to be an entrepreneur soon. I think Karlsruhe School is an extremely good opportunity to study if you are looking to pursue mechanical engineering. I think it's an extremely good place. You're introduced to new cultures. You are also, you know, having a small atmosphere for learning makes it really easy for you to gain a lot of knowledge in the field. And I think people here are very good at what they do. All the professors are very experienced. They love their profession. And so if you have that passion, then I think definitely it's a great place.